And that was John's last ever performance. And I could tell he wasn't happy because he was sort of chain smoking and not very, and very, very nervous, and had been severely traumatized by losing Freddie.
Deaky, our dear friend John, I think he didn't arrive at the same place as we did. And John is there, but John is really so desperately uncomfortable with the whole thing. You can see him, kind of, his whole body is sort of reacting against it. And at the end of it, he says, I can never do this again. I can't do this. And it was true. That's the last time he ever played with us, John, in public.